Coming Alive was a really fun song to write. I wrote that with Stu G and Kyle Lee, and it's one of those songs that really you feel the life of it as you're writing it. You know, we were talking about the story of Ezekiel and the dry bones, and when God says, "Can these dry bones live?" Obviously, when something's dead, it's hard to imagine it alive. And I think Ezekiel makes a statement back to God, and he says, "Only you know." And God says, "Then call to the four winds of the earth." And basically call to the breath of God. So it wasn't Ezekiel's job to breathe into him, but it was his job to initiate the breath of God into them. And then it says that he saw the bones start to come together and flesh start to come on them. And then what's empowering and what we talked about when writing this song was, then Ezekiel saw an army standing in front of him. It wasn't just people, it wasn't just bodies, it was an army. And so as we wrote this song, we were really trying to think of the church more of a worship leaders initiating the breath of God into people, because I think sometimes people go through so many different things in their life that we wanted to give them some good, strong words that could maybe give them some hope. And so some things like the words like you in the first verse, "You unlocked our voices, now we are singing," or "We dance on these chains," you know? And so just the picture of chains falling off of people's lives, them getting their voice back. And then at the very end of the song, the bridge, I love that part. It says, "Can you hear the dry bones shaking? Can you see them coming to life?" And that's really my hope every time we get together, that we would be able to encourage each other and we'd be able to strengthen each other. And that every time you walk in to God's house, that you can experience His presence. And so this song was a song that we would hope worship leaders would be able to carry to their churches so it could breathe life into them. But then it's a song that we hope churches will grab onto, so as they sing those words, that they can also become a prophetic unction and maybe even just a prophetic statement over their cities. We're coming alive now.